Full Battery Studios was missing one thing, merch. Well, now we have it. Go to our new merch store and Spreadshirt, so that's Full Bat Store, and buy limited edition, regular, even some channel names in there. DJ Justo, it's Old Dragoon. There's also some memes, wall prints, even some new Full Bat design for the guy who wants a bit of that cool design that's not always the company. Link in the description below. On to the video. We're watching things unravel slowly. You're just trying to get away from yourself. It's obvious you're speaking. Hey guys, it's Old Dragoon here. Today we're doing another Beyblade Burst battle. It's another slingshot battle, and today we're going to do Wonder Vault Trek D4 versus Cyclops C4. So you might already know how this works right now. Go watch my other slingshot battles to know what's going on. And because I'm not going to bother explaining it again for third time, this is my third recording of the day, so yeah. So, yeah, first, battle ring mode first, so let's see how which better is. 3, 2, 1, go. Shoot. Alright. Alright, so Cyclops C4 won the first round. Let's see, can I keep that? Well, let's hopefully make sure it becomes a sweep. Alright. Now it's 0-2. Down 3 is done. And it crit. Yep, so Cyclops C4 wins again. I think it's 0-3-2-1. That it crit. You know, for style type, Cyclops C4 has good defense, which looks like a defense type. I mean, the only reason why it's not defensive is because it came in the same pack as, well, Rook as Phoenix, and yeah. So basically, so it's 0-4, I think. 3, 2, 1, go. Shoot. Wow, Cyclops is like a defense type with stanima. So yeah, it's going to be the next battle. They're both in slingshot mode. And Cyclops is going to go first since it has less white hit than in Vault Trek. She's going to go shoot. And Cyclops C4 wins again. There it is for that one again. 3, 2, 1, go. Two. Alright, so it's 1-1. 1-1. If your Vault Trek did slightly outspin it there, so yeah. Yeah, so 1-1. 3, 2, 1, go. Two. One epic hit and cause all that carnage for Cyclops. Trying to push my launcher. So yeah. Not even close. Didn't even move a slot. So yeah. 3, 2, 1, go. 2, 1. Four, one. Damn. Just cut straight to
it like a piece of... Cut straight to it like a goddamn claymore through a piece of bread. I'm gonna call that a draw. So Valtrek won that one now. It's 5-1. So now it's time to see if the Cyclops Bowering Wolf's Burden Wonder Valtrek. One-shot mode, so let's see what will happen. And Cyclops survives that. I can't check to see how bare he survives that because it bursted right in my hand. I'm not going to do that because it might end up having a mouse up, so it'll just be 0-1. Wait, did it switch to slingshot mode? No, I'm not going to count that since it did kind of switch to slingshot mode in the battle. So 0-1 right now. Stamina type my ass. It has the ultimate defense against Wonder Voucher. Should we do one of those sheets? It's 0-2 right now. Never mind! Just one tap from Voucher caused it to burst. After a bunch of hard hits. So yeah. It is 2-2. 2-2-2-2-2-2.com. If anyone remembers that ad, then you know what I mean. You see, we want to go shoot. Alright, another burst. So it's 4-2. Man, Cyclops was like, I'm going to win this. It's like, okay, I still have a chance, but now it's probably, his dreams are dead. Alright! So, survived that one, so it's now it's 4-3. Not gonna count that one because it actually got caught on the launcher. Alright. It cannot survive that. So, meaning your winner of this entire battle is Wonder Valtrek. Just got demolished by Valtrek. Cyclops didn't. Would have stand a chance if it kept its streak, but nope, it didn't. So, yeah. So, I know, guys, if you guys enjoyed that video, make sure to hit that thumbs up big button. And if you want to see more, make sure you subscribe, hit that notification bell. And as always, it's been the Borge Winner, signing out.